are a class act newsman. Maybe you'll be up there one day with the Murrows and Cronkites, men who a nation could trust when they were at their lowest and were searching for answers. Do you remember your first broadcast with us at AP building bombings? You drove down there with a cell phone and had Charlie in your ear the whole damn time. We didn't know if this was an act of terrorism, a personal vendetta against somebody in the building, or just a misfire of equipment. You, Jasper Briggs, are going to be one of the greats one day. Just need to get your ass in gear. 2 minutes to air. Clean up. Yeah.